Developing tonight, a 2-year-old Hopkins County boy remains hospitalized tonight after a terrible accident at his home. According to the Madisonville Police Department, a car driven by the boy's father was pulling into the garage of their home when they say he accidentally hit that child. The current condition has not been released at this time.